Hello guys, welcome back again to the Ding channel. Happy New Year 2020. It's been a long time that I'm not doing anything on my pages. It's because 2021 is full of things that unexpected things happen to me personally, and end of the year is a time that we focusly on our family and so on, the festive season. So now I'm back again with the first video on this year, and I got a lot of requests from you guys. But firstly, thank you, and I'm really thankfully for all the requests. But I try my best to react all the requests that you have given. But for today, I managed to one of the requests, and it is from Min Theophilus Sunday. I'm not sure the Min is stand for ministry. Because I expected this is a gospel one, because there's word Sunday there, and the title of the song is That Burden. So let's go for this song, and again, for the gospel song, it is for us to react and at the same time have a worship session with our Almighty God. Okay guys, so here we go.
Because it's supposed to be.
So this is the what we call it build up in worship. The repetitive pattern of the electric music, the repetitive patterns of the strings and the build up things on the drum create the music that when you put worship in it, like we believe by the anointed of the God, the presence of God is there, and that's how it's happened. It's a spiritual things. I believe we already feel this situation or experience this situation. Now this is the time that there's manifestation of the what we call it the Holy Spirit or the Holy Ghost of the Spirit, and this is the time that intimacy moment, if I can say like that, between you and God, and it express like this one. For those who understand, there's some things that people that does not experience can explain it, but you need to be in that kind of position, that kind of situation, that kind of presence that you experience it, and you can understand how it's happened, why this happened. You just express yourself with the gift that the Lord give to you, maybe in spiritual gift, spiritual tongue, expression with just shouting to the Lord. To build up things. The best, the running of the best. It's influencing the build up. I remember the word shout to the Lord in some situation in the presence of the Lord where you can understand the moment. Just if you experience the things, that's why there's some kind of manifestation, expression of the feeling that you are longing to the God. And by the title of this song is burden. It's like you shout out to the Lord that, Lord, this is my burden, you know everything. And yeah, it just express and it says manifestation like this. And I believe the musician feel it too, the anointed, the presence, until they in that mood too. I mean, they're in that kind of expression too, the musician. High press. This is the high press. This is the peak of the peak of the worship of some kind of group that accept these things as a praise and worship on their community. Okay, so yep, Thank you for the request of the song to be erected. And like I said, I don't know if you can really clear what I'm talking along the music. I mean, the worship session been go through. I've expressed my view on this, and this is a worship video. And for those who understand the situation and the culture of this worship, is knowing or know why is that happen, is this happen. It's like the manifestation or expression of the worship of the culture or of that kind of group or community that embrace it as a worship. Maybe I can say not all people can understand this, even though if they like to listen to gospel, but there's certain of gospel that they maybe don't understand how this, why this. But yeah, the people that experience the things, I mean the presence and how their culture embrace it, the worship like that of kind of worship, then understand and enjoying the presence of God and expressing their heart, their worship, their shout out to the Lord Almighty. Yeah, so thank you for requesting this. I'm enjoying, and yeah, I hope I got another request from you guys, and see you again in the next video. God bless all.